besides being one of the richest and most successful singers in the world. Taylor Swift is a powerful woman who knows how to make the most of her wealth. But have you ever wondered how this artist lives? In this video, you'll find out all about Taylor Swift's luxurious life. Career. Born in 1989 in West Reading, Pennsylvania, Taylor Allison Swift, better known as Taylor Swift, is one of today's biggest singers and songwriters. Ever since she was a child, Taylor was very interested in riding horses and competing in rodeos, which developed her interest in country music. After writing a few songs and singing in competitions, Taylor finally found success at the age of 17 when she released her first album, which soon topped the charts at the time. Since then, the singer hasn't stopped being successful and has established herself as one of the biggest female references on the music scene. Throughout her career, Taylor has released several singles that have reached the top of the world's most played charts, such as You Belong With Me, Shake It Off, Blank Space, Look What You Made Me Do, Anti-Hero, among many others. And to give you an idea of Taylor Swift's relevance, she holds many records and dozens of awards in the industry, being the only artist to win, for example, four Grammys for Album of the Year, as well as being voted Woman of the Decade in Music by Billboard. And thanks to all this success, Taylor Swift has become a powerful woman and today enjoys a life full of perks. Property in New York. Taylor Swift is an artist who spares no expense on beautiful properties to live in luxury and comfort in New York. For example, the singer rented a historic building to live in for a while. Built in 1912, the 5,500-square-foot house has been restored to become more modern and functional. The property has a total of 5 spacious bedrooms and 5 elegant bathrooms, as well as a cozy living room and a kitchen with up-to-date appliances, not to mention a spectacular indoor swimming pool. The place recently underwent renovations and is now worth around $18 million, but was rented by the singer at the time for up to $39,500 a month. In 2017, Taylor Swift bought a 4-story house in the same area of New York. The 5,200-square-foot property has a more modern interior than the first, having been decorated by a renowned designer. In the middle of the living room, for example, there is an emblematic skylight to provide better natural light, bringing a beautiful charm to the interior. This is a truly exquisite mansion, with a sophisticated and spacious cinema room with slatted walls, a well-equipped gym, and a bar area with a wine cellar just below the stairs. The property has a total of 4 bathrooms and 4 bedrooms, with the master suite completely clad in wood, providing added comfort for the artist. And to acquire this property, Taylor Swift had to fork out quite a bit of money, paying $18 million at the time. Right next to this property, the singer bought 2 penthouse units in a building to turn it into a giant flat of an impressive 8,300 square feet. Retaining historic architecture from the 1880s, the place features high ceilings, cast iron columns, and brick walls. The main rooms include 10 spacious bedrooms and 10 luxurious bathrooms. There's also a beautiful kitchen and a huge living space with rustic paneling, which integrates the refined dining area. And to give you an idea of how much the artist paid, she is believed to have shelled out around $20 million. But this wasn't Taylor Swift's last property purchase in the area, as in 2018, she appears to have bought another flat in the same area for $9.75 million. In total, the singer's real estate spending in New York is estimated at $47.7 million. Jets. Taylor Swift is a celebrity who loves to buy beautiful jets to travel in maximum comfort. One of them is the Dassault Falcon 50 model, equipped with 3 turbines and can comfortably carry up to 9 passengers. Acquired in 2012 by the singer, she sold it before the beginning of social isolation in the United States. And although the exact purchase and sale price is unknown, jets of this model are usually worth around $15 million. Another aircraft that Taylor Swift has owned is the more spacious and modern Mystere Falcon 900. The top-of-the-range finishes allow for a quiet and comfortable flight without losing any of the refinement. No wonder, you have to shell out a lot of money to buy one of these brand new jets. As reported in the media, due to the criticism she has suffered for her air transport, the singer recently got rid of this aircraft for $44 million. The jet that Taylor Swift currently uses for traveling, on the other hand, is a Dassault Falcon 7X, considered to be one of the most technological jets in the world, with the capacity to carry up to 16 passengers. This jet is much larger than the previous ones used by the singer, and to give you an idea of how much it's worth, some sources estimate that Taylor paid around $54 million for it. Relationships. If there's one thing about Taylor Swift's private life that's always in the media spotlight, it's her relationships. After all, she's known for writing songs for her famous ex-boyfriends. In 2008, for example, Taylor Swift had a brief fling with singer Joe Jonas. The following year, Taylor Lautner and Taylor Swift dated after making the film Valentine's Day together. After they broke up, the blonde made the song Back to December in his honor, and she seems to be friends with him to this day, since the actor took part in the re-recording of the album Speak Now with her. After that, Taylor had a few months with singer John Mayer, for whom she wrote the song Dear John. Between 2009 and 2010, Taylor had a romance with the famous American actor Jake Gyllenhaal, and after the breakup, he also won songs like All Too Well and We Are Never Ever Getting Back Together. Another of the pop singer's quick flings was with Connor Kennedy, son of former President John F. Kennedy. Taylor Swift and Harry Styles started seeing each other at the end of 2012 and broke up after New Year's Eve. And, like other boyfriends, he also got his own song, I Knew You Were Trouble. One of the singer's memorable relationships was with DJ Calvin Harris, which lasted 15 months, but ended with rumors that Taylor wanted to get married, but her partner didn't want to. In 2017, she began a relationship away from the spotlight with actor Joe Alwyn, with whom she remained until it ended in 2023, making it the longest the singer has ever had. And more recently, in September 2023, Taylor Swift got into a new relationship, this time with Travis Kelce, an American football player from the NFL, with whom she has appeared at various media events in recent months. Cars. When it comes to buying good cars for her garage, Taylor Swift doesn't skimp on comfort and sophistication. There is speculation that the singer has several vehicles in her collection, but among the cars she has actually been spotted with are the following models. Chevrolet Silverado Pink $20,000, Lexus CT200H $33,000, 1932 Chevrolet Cabriolet Convertible for $40,000, Volvo XC60 for $48,000, Chevrolet Corvette C6 which costs an average of $56,000, Chevrolet Suburban $59,000, Toyota Sequoia at $65,000, Cadillac Escalade $90,000, Range Rover Vogue $100,000, Chevrolet Chevelle SS Convertible for $115,000, Mercedes-Maybach 560 for $140,000, and even a $160,000 Porsche 911 Turbo. Taylor has also been snapped in a Mercedes-Benz G63 AMG, a high-performance Mercedes Super Jeep equipped with a beautiful engine capable of accelerating from 0 to 62 miles per hour in just 4.3 seconds. And it's no wonder that its latest model costs around $179,000. Even more expensive, the singer was seen with her ex-boyfriend Taylor Lautner in an Audi R8, one of the automaker's highest performance vehicles, equipped with a V10 engine that produces 560 horsepower. This machine is capable of accelerating from 0 to 60 miles per hour in less than 4 seconds, as well as reaching a top speed of almost 200 miles per hour. In its newest versions, this car costs around $180,000. The most expensive vehicle that the singer supposedly owns is a Ferrari 458 Italia, a beautiful car that attracts a lot of attention wherever it goes and is a great Ferrari icon. And to own this incredible car, you may have to shell out around $240,000. Mansions in Beverly Hills. Like other global stars, Taylor Swift also owns beautiful properties in Beverly Hills, California. She once owned, for example, a spacious and modern 3,000-square-foot bungalow in the city, which has 4 bedrooms, 5 bathrooms, a leisure area with a swimming pool, and many other amenities. According to the media, the singer bought the property for the trifle of $1,775,000 until she sold it in 2018 for $2.65 million. In 2011, the singer bought a chalet-style residence on a 1.5-acre plot, just minutes from the heart of Beverly Hills. It's a traditional property with four classically decorated bedrooms and four equally charming bathrooms. The decor of the rooms is quite ordinary for a star like Taylor Swift, with a vintage kitchen with gilded details. There's also a cozy guest house on site to accommodate any visitors, as well as a wood-paneled office and a court for playing tennis or recreational basketball. Taylor Swift kept this natural refuge for around 7 years, and then decided to sell it in 2018 for $4 million. In 2015, the artist bought another mansion in Beverly Hills. Located on a plot of almost 2 acres, the property has an impressive 11,000 square feet of floor space. Built in the 1930s, the mansion has been very well preserved, still retaining its original classic Georgian architecture. It has 7 bedrooms and 10 bathrooms. There is also a formal dining room illuminated by French doors leading out to the garden, and the property also has a basketball and tennis court, a large swimming pool, a spacious office, and a library with a fireplace. In order to acquire this incredible mansion, some sources claim that Taylor Swift paid a whopping $25 million at the time, but today it is estimated that the price of the place has already exceeded $31 million. Other properties. Taylor Swift is a celebrity who likes to live in many places and is always buying and selling property. The house where the artist spent part of her childhood, for example, is located in Reading, Pennsylvania. Built in 1929, the Georgian colonial-style house has more than 3,500 square feet of internal space and includes many cozy areas, such as 5 bedrooms, 4 bathrooms, and a beautiful swimming pool at the back. And according to media reports, the property was last sold in 2022 for $800,000. The pop diva also has a luxurious flat in a building located in Nashville, Tennessee. This residential building has everything the artist could wish for, such as a well-equipped gym, a yoga room, a leisure area with an Olympic-sized swimming pool, among other spaces to enjoy on a daily basis. The singer's flat is 4,100 square feet, and although there are no current records of Taylor's unit, it is known that it has 3 bathrooms and 4 stunning bedrooms, and that it must surely be as luxurious as the other flats for sale in the building. All of them are filled with floor-to-ceiling windows, offering beautiful views of the city and flooding the interior with plenty of natural light. If you want to be the singer's neighbor in this building, you'll need to spend around $2 million. Taylor Swift also has a rural property in Forest Hills, located in the same state. The house has a neoclassical architectural style that is very reminiscent of the White House. There isn't much information about this residence, but it is known that it was bought by the singer in 2011 for $2.5 million. While she was dating Joe Alwyn, sources report that Taylor also took up residence in the upmarket Primrose Hill neighborhood in London, England. According to the media, the place is worth $8.3 million, but it is not known whether the ex-couple bought the property or just rented it. More recently, new rumors suggest that the singer has bought another mansion in London, this time valued at £10 million, around $12.8 million. The artist also owns a holiday home on the highest point of a beach in Westerly, a village located in the U.S. state of Rhode Island, in Washington County. Located on a 250,000-square-foot plot, the 11,000-square-foot mansion was built in 1930. There isn't much information about this mysterious property, but it is known that it has an unusually shaped swimming pool, where the artist once installed a slide and had fun with her friends. And it seems that she bought the house in 2013, paying almost $18 million at the time. Business. Besides being a visionary singer, Taylor Swift knows how to make money in other ways. She has, for example, worked on several marketing campaigns for major companies, being their poster girl in various commercials. Examples include her long-term partnership with Coca-Cola Diet, car manufacturer Toyota, Sony Cameras, Keds Shoes, Apple Music Streaming, among many others. Not to mention the money the artist can make on her social networks publicizing her new projects and also with advertising, as she has already done for Disney Plus and Amazon Music, since on Instagram she has a huge audience of 282 million followers. Taylor also likes to venture into the film industry, not only producing the soundtrack for films, such as the Carolina Track 4 Where the Crawdads Sing, but also acting in other projects, such as Cats. In addition, the artist has her own music video production company. After all, Taylor Swift likes to control every detail of her artistic work and is well known for leaving mysterious clues and references in her videos. In the music video for The Man, for example, she officially debuted her solo direction, and since then she has directed the music videos for her singles, such as Cardigan. To give you an idea of how much the singer earns from these projects, the Eras Tour concert film is considered to be the most profitable in history, having grossed $261.6 million at the worldwide box office, as well as another $75 million from streaming rights. And thanks to all this, we can say that Taylor Swift knows how to diversify her sources of income. Net worth. As one of today's most influential singers, it's no wonder that Taylor Swift has made a lot of money throughout her career. She is one of the singers who have sold the most music worldwide. For example, the album 1989 Taylor version alone sold more than 3.5 million units globally. When it comes to streaming platforms, Taylor Swift's records are just as impressive. On Spotify, in 2023 alone, Taylor is believed to have pocketed $13 million. And although these are impressive figures, it's nowhere near all the money she earns. To give you an idea of Taylor Swift's earnings, in 2016, 2019, 2021, and 2022, Forbes named her the highest-paid annual musician in the world. In 2016, her earnings for the year were estimated at $170 million, while in 2019, that figure rose to $185 million, and even against the backdrop of social isolation in 2020, Taylor Swift earned a further $63.5 million. Currently, with the Eras Tour touring the world, Taylor has broken the record that belonged to Elton John and is now the singer with the biggest tour of all time, with profits estimated in December 2023 at more than $1 billion, but it is believed that she will be able to raise more than $2 billion worldwide by the end of the tour. And that's why in October 2023, Forbes reported that Taylor Swift had become the newest billionaire, with a fortune currently estimated at $1.1 billion. An impressive figure that makes Taylor the only artist to become a billionaire solely on the basis of her profits from music. Hey, you like the video? So don't forget about leave your like and comment, and tell some suggestions of another videos, and hopefully we gonna do it. All about channel, Dios to satisfy your curiosity.